Atlantia vivere, Atlantia vince, Atlantia victor. Perhaps you have noticed, my dear friends, that I have not said the rest. Atlantia vivere, Agartha vivere, Shambhala vivere, Lemuria vivere, Urantia vivere, Akasha vivere, Dracona vivere, Lir, Mursulka vivere, the insurgents, the castles, horses, the nation vivere, the immortals, the immortals, the pure immortals vivere, the Atlantis immortals, the Lemurian immortals vivere, the bear civilization, the cat civilization, the rodent civilization, the mice civilization, the horse civilization, all the other civilization on earth vivere. The reason is that I have a great proposal for the United Nations today. Today is a day of great significance for Atlantia. The Fourth Federation of Atlantia was formed. The First Federation was made 4 billion years ago. People were living in the jungle, but the white race was divided, and a great leader like Apollo and Artemis was needed. The twins united the world. The first 3 days after the 8,000 days of work are dedicated to the first three ages of man, the Paleolithic, the Mesolithic, and the Neolithic Age, or the Old Stone, the Middle Stone, and the Late Stone Age. People learned to make money made of wood from the innards of trees, from the hearts of the trees. You cut off the tree, you get the heart of the tree, and then you cut that heart into small pieces and you inscribe them, and those are coins. They are still used today in Romania, in the villages. Then the Second Federation of Atlantia corresponds to the next ages, the Bronze Age, the Iron Age, the Steel Age, the Atomic Age. And you go until the day 8007 in your work for Atlantia. This was the time when people lived for 100 years. In the jungle, they only lived for about 10 years. And this is the time when I was born. In Romania, I was born practically in the Iron Age. Then I have lived in the Steel Age, Atomic Age, Information Age, Robots Age, Nano Age, Stellar Age, Galactic Age, and Universal Age. Most people who are alive today in Romania were born either in the Atomic or the Information Age. So, we are living a time of great trouble, because most people in the past lived their lives inside only one age. If you reach a second age of man, you are called a great king or great emperor. If you reach the third age, you're called a god, an ethical being. If you reach the fourth age, you are a great god. If you reach the fifth age, you're a supreme god. If you reach the sixth age, you are light, and so on and so forth, created nature, created god, and so on and so forth. Uncreated qualities, Holy Spirit, unmanifest nature, and the supreme unmanifested God. And today the great charter of ethical beliefs was signed in our home galaxy of Atlantia. I forgot to tell you that the Second Federation was made 70,000 years ago, and the Third Federation of Atlantia was made 12,500 years ago. 12,500 years ago. The Third Federation was a federation where people lived for 1,000 years. It corresponds to the third day, third night, fourth day, and fourth night of the ethical cycle. People did ethical things between 6 and 12% all the time. Now they do it between 12 and 25% all the time. We are in the fifth day of the ethical and even the conscious cycle now. And this age corresponds to the next 6 days, from 8008 to 8013. Information Age, Robot Age, Nano Age, Stellar Age, Galactic Age, and Universal Conquest Age. Perhaps you have noticed that we, white people or Atlanteans, like to believe very much in our traditions. And we also are warlike, and we like to conquer everything we touch. And we don't modify ourselves very lightly. Yes, dragons are stiffer. Also the insects are stiffer. the insect civilization has conquered more universes than us, and also the Dracona civilization more. And the tree civilization and the great, which is a spiritual civilization, and also the great civilization of Urantia. You found minerals and stones and crystals in the whole Psycheverse. Yes. The Charta and the Constitution of the new Constitution of the Fourth Federation of Atlantia was signed today in the home galaxy of Atlantia. I am no longer the president of Atlantia. There is a woman with a diadem on her head, which is from Ramanilan, who is now the new president of Atlantia. Under the new rules of Atlantia, for 8,000 days is a divine mandate, and then for 33 days it is the Interregnum Dios. And then a new leader is found. Earth is a planet of great significance for us. Earth is the place of my birth and the place where the first capital of the first federation and the second and the third federation of Atlantia was. Actually, no, the third federation was founded in the home galaxy of Atlantia. But anyway, people here in Ramanilan believe that they are the center of the universe, the belly of the world. They are not. But still, they are Atlanteans. They have 75% ethics and we need to respect them. They insisted on respecting the old traditions. We shall have 100 members in the Great Council, 10,000 members in the Senate, and 1 million members in the Great Assembly of Atlantia. This is the version everyone, all the 6,000 species and races, sextillions of people agreed upon. And they signed the Great Constitution of Atlantia. Today is the day of ethics. I am very proud for not being paid for 8,014 days of work for Romania and Romania and Atlantia since 20th of March 1996 when I was 19 years of age. I am very proud. Actually, I was older. I was 23 because I was born on 7th of October 1973 in Vienna, Austria, the capital of Austria. But I like today now to invite the United Nations to unite all the nations of Earth into a global, not dictatorship, but as the Illuminati and the Templars and the Dracona civilization wants, but in a great democracy. And this great democracy shall then integrate into the Fourth Federation of Atlantia. I invite the Alcorians, the Zegetinians, the Alfardians, the Siriusians, the Orions, the Arcturusians, and all the other civilizations of this Alpha 3 and 4 spiral galaxy to join us in unity. The Fourth Federation of Atlantia is an ethical civilization, and the light beings of Atlantia are ethical in nature. If you embrace those principles, if you do good in your life, and I announce now from my own money that every Romanian should read 2 books per day every day. Adolf Hitler read 5 books, but I only read 2 books every day. You can found that Antiquariat, and I wish many Antiquariats, academic Antiquariats, to be founded in all towns of Romania. I have made 5 transports of books on which I have earned 160 lions to the or $40 to the Antiquariat, and they have rejected unfortunately half of my books. But I wish all Romanians, all Europeans, all the members of all species and races in Atlantia to go and read. They should learn how to read, and they should read 2 books per day. And I allocate $100 million for my own money for this great project. Let it be known today that this is the great god Apollo. And I wish to tell you now the great secret for which I have not given my divine mandate to Artemis, to Hillary Clinton, to Britney Spears, to Diana Lavrick, to Simona Halep, to Maria Sharapova, and to others. 253, so 335 different versions of Artemis. I have not given to any one of them yet the divine mission, because I wanted me not to be pained. I wanted me to suffer for 8,014 days, because I knew that this day shall be the day of ethics for Atlantia. Earth is a planet of great significance for me. I was for 13 years Praetor of the Great Council of Atlantia. I was for 3 years President of Atlantia, but I was born here in Cluj-Napoca in Romania, in Austria, or on this planet. I was born from two spies. My father, spy at DIA at the army, and my mother, spy as double SS in the civilian services. People who killed each other, who decapitated, who burned alive each other. I have met many dragons who ate many people. I remember how my father killed and ate two people, how Laura Dan ate one priest, and how she killed two students and killed and ate 11 people. This doesn't matter. Earth is a planet which is the capital of the universe. My planet, whom I have founded 4 billion years ago. I am the archon of this planet. I am the founder of all 212 or 13 species and races found on this blue planet. And I wish to invite you all to join as a united world, not as separate species, the Fourth Federation of Atlantia. We shall give you books. We shall give you technology. We shall teach you how to build robots and nanites, how to make jump drives to go to other stars, to other galaxies, to other universes. We shall teach you how to make sextillions of people and how to populate the psychoverse. I have great love towards all of you. Goodbye.